Cameron went off then. She laid, not last year, year before, we got 6 eggs, all hatched. One of her babies is here. So you can see the girl quite well. That's one of her babies. It's as big as its mum now. I thought it was female, it's not, it's male. She had 6 eggs, so 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 eggs. Hopefully some clowns in there. I hope we've got some clowns. Pop the lid on. Okay. Before we pop the lid on, we'll just candle them. Yep, veins in that one. They all look fertile anyway. She's only been to one male, so I know that it's definitely the pastel head clown side of these. This is my new shiny new incubator. Well, not shiny new really, it's probably about 30 years old. I've already got some tortoise eggs in here. They can go there. 89 degrees. And 55 days from now, hopefully, we'll have